Make him buy something, will you?
All right. Hey, what do you guys want?
The GAO report's due out the morning of Nixon's renomination.
Hey, sit down, sit down. Well, that's 2 weeks from now.
But since they're only responsible to Congress, there is no way the White House can control the investigation.
There's a source over at General Accounting that tells us that there's a whole rat's nest of illegal shit going on over at Creep. Like what? Like a slush fund.
Hundreds of thousands of dollars of unaccounted for cash.
Hundreds of thousands of dollars?
Any comment from Creep?
Yes, unavailable for comment. They're not talking.
Well, what else beside the money? Where's the goddamn story?
The money's the key to whatever this is.
Says who?
Deep Throat.
Who?
Oh, that's Woodward's garage freak, his source in the executive.
Garage freak? Jesus, what kind of a crazy fucking story is this? Who did you say?
He's on deep background. I call him Deep Throat.
Look, McGovern's dropped to nothing. Nixon's guaranteed the renomination. The Post is stuck with a story no one else wants. It'll sink the goddamn paper. Everyone says, get off it, Ben, and I come on very sage, and I say, well, you'll see. You wait till this bottoms out. But the truth is, I can't figure out what we've got. What else are you working on?
Well, we're after a list of Creep employees.
Where is it?